Five interview mistakes that are holding you back. During the interview process, even a small error can hurt your chances of eventually receiving an offer. Make sure that you're not making any of these common interview mistakes that can hold you back. Poor body language. You might have the best experience and skills to do the job, but it may be difficult for a hiring manager to see that if your body language portrays you as disengaged or uncomfortable. To present yourself in the best possible light, give a firm handshake when you meet your interviewer, make strong eye contact, and sit up straight during the interview. Asking questions with obvious answers. When you ask a question that can easily be found on the website, it shows your interviewer that you didn't do your research. Be sure to consider some thought-provoking questions that will give you more insight into company operations, management style, and goals. Talking badly about past employers. Employers want to bring on candidates that can enhance their company culture with a positive attitude. If you are overcritical of your previous employer, it is likely to turn off your interviewer and cost you the job. Not sending a thank you email. Failing to send a thank you note following your interview is a simple way for hiring managers to disqualify you from the job. Remember, a thank you note is your final opportunity to make a strong impression, as well as address any points that you couldn't add during your interview. Downplaying your accomplishments. This potential employer has seen something in you, and they're looking for someone who can make an impact. As a result, write down your major accomplishments so you can be sure to fit them naturally into your interview. For additional tips and inspiration, visit www.execu-search.com/resources.